awaiting your orders.
Thank you.
He was a close fight. We should revise our tactics.
That was tough. Super tough. Time to sleep.
I can help. I'm sure of it. Right, leave it to me.
This is not exactly my area of expertise. Captain, do you know much of the Aegis Project? I expected as much. Aegis was to be my father's magnum opus. He was a branch director and a scientist, but he still wanted more. He lived by a simple code. The ends justify the means. I've never been able to come to terms with that. Still, as I delve deeper into his work, I've come to see that, though mad, he truly had a first-rate mind. His name appears constantly in all kinds of texts, though mostly his early work pertained to advances in construction. Yet still, despite all that renown, my apologies. Linda was scheduled to call. Thank you. We'll pick this up again then. Farewell.